We are here with Grandma Carol.
Hi.
With the famous Grandma Carol bars. And we are going to do a demonstration of how to make Grandma Carol bars.
Yes. I'm going to put 5½ cups of Rice Krispies in the pan. Okay, now I add 1 cup of Carol syrup. Ooh, that's a little much. Should pour a little bit back. I like to be precise. Okay. And then we put that in this nice big coring bowl that I love to use when I make these bars. It was probably a wedding gift a long time ago. And then 1 cup of sugar. Just the 1 cup of white sugar. Till it's all mixed well together. And then before I put this in the microwave for 1½ minutes, I like to get the peanut butter, 1 cup of peanut butter ready. So I'm going to do that now.
Are you exact with the peanut butter?
Yeah.
Wow, okay. And you use Jif peanut butter?
Yes, I do. That's for people that like Jif. So I aim to please. Okay. Now we put it in the microwave. And it goes in the microwave for about 1½ minutes. We'll set it for 1 minute first. And I wait till it gets bubbly all over. Now check it, see if I see any bubbles yet. Just barely. We'll do another 30 seconds. Okay. Now we add the 1 cup of peanut butter to the Carol syrup and the sugar that's been in the microwave for about 1½ minutes. When you first start seeing bubbles boiling, then you be sure to take it out and add the peanut butter to it. Some people think I have a secret how I make this. It's no secret.
We don't believe you.
No, you don't.
There's some special thing that you do, and I'm here to myth bust you.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Stir and stir and stir. So we get it all together well. That's all mixed together. And now we add it to our 5½ cups of Rice Krispies. Thank you. Now, we'll stir and get it all mixed. Want to get it all coated really good. Now we pat it in the pan. I don't pat it too hard, just kind of smooth it out. Try to make it level. The next step is 1 3/4 cup of milk chocolate chips. Here's 1 3/4 cup of milk chocolate chips. And then 1/4 cup butterscotch chips. I use Essentials. I like that brand name from Cub. Both the milk chocolate and the Nestle's Quick. Okay. Now I stir this, and then we melt it for about a minute in the microwave again. Melted enough to start stirring. I think so. Just about done.
How many pans of Grandma Carol bars have you made, Mom? Give us an estimate.
1,000? I don't know, maybe 500.
They just keep getting better and better.
Well, thank you. Thank you so much. It's fun to make them when I know my family likes these so much. That makes me happy. Now I gotta kind of clean up the pan. It looks kind of messy. And there we are.
All right.
All done. Enjoy.
Good job, Mom. We've got Crombies here, and we've got Huey, which is, they're our helpers here.
Yes. Yeah.
Crombie, off, off. Hey. Danelle, we might need your help here.
I'm here. Are we starting over?
No, no, we're good. Okay, so explain what you're doing here.
Okay. Now you're not recording, right?
I am recording.
What? Now you're recording?
I just stay recording the whole time, and then I edit this in my computer.
Hi there.
Crabby, come here.
Are you my friend, huh? Yeah. We can be really good buddies.
And you're gonna explain what you're doing.
Okay.
In 5, 4, 3.
What?
Here, do it again.
One cup of caramel syrup.
One more time.
And one cup of caramel syrup.
One cup of caramel syrup. Got it.
Yes.
Moving on.
Camera's in there.
I know. You didn't see me put the camera in there? Do it one more time. Puppies. Hi. There's Huey and Crabby.
Hi. Yeah. You're helping, aren't you?
Yes, you are. Yes. Yes. Yes.
I did.
Oh, you rascal!
It's part of the blooper reel. Okay, now the camera's off.
Danelle's. I was licking my spoon.
That's the best part.
Yeah, probably.